today you guys are gonna watch me do my makeup. To be honest, that's really all you guys are here to see. So if you guys just don't like to watch me do my makeup, I wouldn't stay. That's all I'm saying. I would not stay here. But if you do, stay. Duh. Now who the fuck was can't you? I'm sorry. Sometimes I'm just a fucking obsessed. I'm obsessed, dude, with Nicki Minaj. Let's just not talk about it because it gets wild. It gets fucking wild. I'm sorry that I keep fucking looking in the mirror, but there's no other way for me. There's no other way for me. So anyway, yeah, my makeup is gonna be, basically I'm going out today, we're going to the bar. So basically, however it comes out, that's how it's gonna be. If I look like a clown, I'm gonna be the entertainer at the club then, because it's life. It is what it is. I don't really know what look I will be doing today. Like I said, whatever comes out, comes out. I don't even know what I'm wearing. I have to think in my head. I don't have no fucking clue, dude. I'm gonna keep it neutral then because I can't even fucking think of what I'm doing. Last time I was at home just chilling. Like legit, I was just here. I was off. It was my day off. And I was at home. I just said that, but I was just chilling, and then I was sitting here like, oh, you know, let me play with my makeup. So I started playing with my makeup, and you know, using these eyeshadow palettes that I haven't used. And when I tell you, bitch, that my fucking makeup, especially eyeshadow, that shit came out so fucking cute. I think no, I didn't. Well, I posted it on Snapchat. I should have it on there. But my makeup was hella cute, bitch, and I was just at home. Guess what I did that night? After I got done fucking snapping, you know, whoring it away. Because I hoarded it a little bit. So after I got done whoring it, I took off. Didn't go anywhere. Didn't do anything. Just took it off. This is the color that I kind of want to use. But I don't know if I should. Or if I should do this color. I just opened all my little palettes. Hold on. I want to show. Okay. I'm going to use this one. I'm going to do a little bit of both. I want to do some crazy makeup, but I'm not that crazy. Okay, I'm just going to do basic. All of a sudden, I have a camera with me. I am the most confused human being in the world. I don't know what makeup is. Look. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Say my name. It's gonna be you guys' fault if I look like a clown. Yeah, I'm gonna darken this up because I'm going out, actually going to a club. Action. Sometimes I think that I'm a singer and me recording myself, it's just gonna bring me back to reality and humble myself. And then you showed me that, yeah, no, bitch, you need to shut the fuck up and stop thinking you're a singer. That's the problem. I'm singing. But I don't think I'm ever gonna stop thinking I'm a singer. I'll humble the shit out of myself for sure. But like, humble and stopping, two different things. So gonna be 100%. No idea what I'm doing. I'm just doing it. I'm just gonna blend that pink out. It looked like a dark purple, but I was catfished, to be honest. Okay, whatever the noise that is downstairs, it's hella creepy. So I'm assuming there's monsters in this house. There is. I'm trying to see if I'm liking this. Because if I'm not, I have time to remove everything. Oh my gosh. So basically, yeah, last month, we went to Mexico for Baja Fest, right? And normally I like to do my makeup at home. I have everything I need. I don't need to go anywhere, I'm just here. So basically we went to Mexico and I mean, obviously you gotta get ready for the day. So I started fucking doing makeup for the day, you know, the first day. And then I was so sad because nothing was coming out. Like, I legit took my makeup off, like I'm not even playing, like fucking 6 times, because nothing came out at the end. When I actually like done the makeup, the ones that I liked the most, it was trash still. Like, it was legit trash. But I took a few shots. After you get drunk, your makeup is fire. I'm telling you, today you're gonna be like, ew bitch, what kind of makeup are you wearing, like what the fuck. But pause the video, right, take like 5 shots, come back to the video, and you're gonna be like, damn, this bitch is a makeup artist. Like, she's a makeup artist. That's how I felt in Mexico. So it's kind of like, you know, ain't nothing alcohol can't fix, period. And that's what I told myself, and that's it. It fixed it. It really did. I'm not saying go drink, sorry. But I'm saying drink. If you want my makeup to look cute. I'm just rude. Just kidding, don't listen to me. I was just telling you guys what I did. And it worked for me. And really doesn't work for everyone. But it worked for me. So if you're 21 and over, and you want your makeup to look cute, take some shots. That's what I did. It worked. And it worked. So basically, oh my gosh, I clearly talk a whole fucking lot, and I need to shut the fuck up. But basically, I started this YouTube fucking thing just because I think it's funny. I like to watch myself. Like, I think the little views that I do have, I give them to myself because I like to watch myself. It's so funny. I don't know. I think I'm just funny. That's how you know I ain't shit, because I watch myself and I think I'm hilarious. And then I have, like, my friend. I'm like, ooh, bitch. I tell my cousin, especially. I tell my cousin, bitch, watch the video. She legit sits at the screen like this. Like, nothing. And when I watch it, I'm weak as fuck. So, I guess you could tell I'm fucking lame. I'm sorry I cuss a lot, but I'm a cusser. I don't know what to talk about. Clearly, bitch, I'm like, I don't know what to talk about, but I can't stop talking. You know what? sister has some alcohol. Oh no, but I have to drive to my friend's house. Alexa, what time is it? This bitch said goodnight. No, but I legit have to be ready in like 30 minutes. And look, I'm barely at my eyeshadow, so I guess we'll see what happens. We will see what happens. I wish I had like a pretty color, shiny color. I do, but I have to get the real palettes out, not my little travel ones. And I literally don't want that. I don't want to do that. I don't know. I just totally wish that I had like, that I was like Kim Kardashian or something. I want somebody to just do my makeup. Like, I want my makeup to just appear. I want to be like sleep, and then I want somebody to do it while I'm asleep. But, you know, life doesn't work that way. Life slapped the shit out of me and was like, bitch, you ain't shit to your own makeup. And I did my own makeup. I mean, I have no choice. I'm sorry, I'm putting this a little bit on my, like, the inside to line up a little. But, yeah. I don't know what to use in there. Honestly, what the fuck am I listening to right now? Alexa, next. Do me a fucking eyeshadow so hard when you got tarted eyes. What the hell? I said next, not turn off. I wish that like people could talk back to me, because if they could, it would be so like fun. I feel like scary talking to myself. Oh my gosh, I love this song. So this song is by Billie Eilish. I don't know how to say her mother's name, but it's so good. It's called I Love You. Like, I feel like whenever I listen to this song, I feel like I'm in love with somebody. And when I tell you that, like, I'm not. That's just what the song does to you. Come in. Open it. It's not open? No. Just open it, Jess.
I can't record it.
Jessica, you have two freaking hands.
We'll open it.
You have to. She wants me to get up. I'm not getting up. Trust me. Getting up. Coming.
When you swear up and down, you ain't about to open the door for nobody. 2 seconds later, you opening the door. Your ass just got punked.
Why? Why are you leaving, Jessica? You're not gonna come say hi to you yourselves? Cause like, you guys are the only ones that
are not gonna say hi to yourselves.
Cause I was folding my clothes and stuff right now.
All I'm hearing is excuses. Say hi to yourself. Say hi to yourself.
Here's your pro. I have to go back and do my
Where are you going?
I have to finish my clothes.
Jessica, say hi to yourself.
I will later.
Yeah. Well, later will be on. Trust me.
Bro, what the fuck? Well, I'm kind of covered up. Do you guys want a blanket? Well, I don't have one.
Because
he took them off.
Do you have water?
Jessica, can I have a soda?
Yeah, you can go get it.
Jessica, I'm in the middle of a video.
Okay, here,
and she's gonna want me to open it. Watch.
Wow, I feel like I'm just being attacked left and right.
Okay, here, baby. I have to hurry up and go to sleep.
Wait.
I haven't even told you guys what I'm doing in the video. Oh my gosh. You guys are so rude.
Why are we rude?
You guys didn't say hi to each other, clearly.
One second. Let me say hi because I'm not coming back.
I don't see the camera though.
Jessica, do you like my eyeshadow?
Can you see it?
What is this? You got it for me.
Can you see it, baby?
Well, look in the camera.
No. It's not blended in right now.
Well, I'm not done yet. Yeah, Jessica, you don't like this. Never mind. I forgot.
Hi, Jessica.
We don't like her.
Bye, Jessica. I love her. That's my bitch.
Jessica, you're starting to scare the shit out of me. This is scary. Legit, this is so scary, dude. Doing this eyeshadow look is scary. I know it. Dude, literally, they scared the shit out of me. I'll fix it. I'm doing it right now. My eyes are pretty dumb. Like, they look ugly. Like, I have two different eyes, so it's hard to get them to look the same-ish. But I have to do what I gotta do, you know? If I don't, who fucking will? My eyes are pooping. I wish my eyeshadow was cute. Fear me. I'm a rapper. Oh, I'm a rapper too. I'm sorry, I'm quiet, but I'm really concentrated. Are you guys even liking my look? I'm working really hard and I'm doing it for y'all niggas. Sorry. My mouth. I literally just got a fucking message and I'm ignoring everyone that's texting me. I need a makeup on to wipe all of this shit out of my hair. Yes, I'm gonna go with it. I ate some nasty ass noodles today, but I was hungry. I was at work. I was hungry. I didn't have a choice. Okay, so where I work at, there's hella like restaurants, right? Ooh, like fast food places. And I eat there all the time, like on my lunch breaks. We get that food every freaking day. And I'm tired of it. Have you guys, I don't know what the point of that was, but I'm tired of it. I'd rather eat noodles than go eat something fucking Taco Bell. It's so nasty. And I get so gross the fuck out. Say hi now. Oh, I feel like a crazy person.
I'm the favorite cousin.
What happened to being the maid?
The maid? Basically, I am the maid. I'm basically the one who brings, like,
Go get ice cream,
right
guys, now?
Yeah. I'm about to leave.
So you don't want no ice cream?
No, Jessica.
I think mom's almost home.
Are you guys gonna go?
Yeah.
Yes.
Bring me some.
Will you just say you're not gonna be here?
Well, I don't want ice cream. Right? You know, let him say hi to himself too. You're hella selfish.
Hi, my cutest. He's tired.
I am using the Morphe Y6 brush, my favorite foundation brush. Yeah.
Oh,
Right.
Sorry, I'm surprised. Okay, mommy drank her. She wasn't worried about it.
You're rude. Hello, yellow. So basically, everyone keeps talking about that iPhone 11. And I want it.
Hi.
No, thank you, guys.
You want this one or this one?
Thank you.
You want one of these two? The little one? The circular one?
No, thank you, guys.
She doesn't feel in a spicy mood today.
I did earlier.
Oh, you did?
But I don't want to eat anything because I brushed my teeth. And yeah, because I'm about to go out. So I know it's going to be gross. Did you know that I was supposed to be ready like an hour ago?
That happens every time.
I know. So can you tell them what video we're making tomorrow, Jumper?
Yeah.
Tell them.
Oh.
Talk to them.
I'm just letting the people know. I am going to be getting a makeup transformation from this. So imagine me getting a glam face right now, like a snap.
She's on. What the hell are you guys going through? You guys are scaring me. Yeah. I love this concealer, dude. It's so fucking good. Maybe just to me.
Oh my god, you know what she's gonna caption it? Turning my maid into an Instagram baddie.
Dude, I wish you were my maid, because if you were my maid, you think my room will be this dirty? No. If you are, you just suck at being a maid. I think he wants to watch me. So let him, whenever he cries, let him watch this YouTube video. He'll be so quiet. He'll be so quiet.
ASMR.
That's hella nasty. ASMR. Wait, I'm gonna do an ASMR too. We did ASMR. I can't wait to prank you, Pearl. Did you prank me? I don't know, because did you not taste the spiciness? Hella bad. That's what I'm over here like. So they pranked me. They put that hand in my Pepsi. But like, legit, try it.
Is it good?
Yeah.
It's, look. You wait. Huh? Look, behind you.
What is that?
Look behind you.
Oh, camera.
I told you that Yvette on the moon shit's gonna like it.
Oh my god, it didn't record!
Yeah,
I swear to god, I'm so sad.
Well, it's on my phone. You're gonna get my reaction. No, you're not, actually.
Oh my god, I'm so sad. We planned it. You didn't think it was obvious?
I don't even notice, dude.
Okay, what happened? What are you doing? So, guess what? So I pranked you guys, me and Jessica decided to prank you guys, right? Because she's upstairs filming a YouTube video. So me and Jessica were like, why don't we just prank her? So we threw out an idea, Jessica said some idea that we're not going to say because we could party some later. Mm-hmm. So we know Yvette, every time that I ask for a Pepsi, she'll be like, oh, Jessica, give me one too, right?
I can't believe
so we opened one Pepsi and put Hella Valentina and Tapatio on it. And then the other one, it was closed. So when she asked me for it, I opened it, but I switched them.
Because
she has nails, right? So then I gave it to her. But since you called, it stopped recording. But she was recording on her camera, so.
Pearl, can you buy me the iPhone 11? Thanks. Can't afford. I'll probably get myself an iPhone 11.
You wasted it was kind of a success. She didn't say anything though. Until I started laughing.
Well, no, you're gonna see in the camera. I'm looking like you bitches tricked me.
And I have the video of us putting the tuna inside the can.
You guys are just trash. Like, you guys treat me like shit.
You have to post it though. Mm-hmm. You said you're not?
Mm-hmm.
You're a square. Now we have
to eat. You're literally trash right now. I hate this. Oh, why does it look like dirt?
Okay,
oh my gosh, I hate this. It looks so dirty. I can't believe. Wait, I want you to try it, bro.
What?
The Pepsi. It tastes good, but I'm afraid. Why are you guys texting each other? Those are trash. I think if you guys would have shook it a little bit, because it legit tastes like Pepsi with like a little bit of tahini.
It doesn't even have tahini in it.
Well, with like spice. Jordan, can I do your makeup?
Okay. Mm. 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 I only like the outside part.
Oh boy. Okay. I know that is the chewy one.
I hate this because I talk so much. And I don't know what to talk about. So basically, do you guys want to ask me any questions for my video?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it like a, what kind of question?
Well, it's already recording, so whatever comes to your mind.
Okay.
No, I always put the music in the background and you can't hear anything. Hello, I just want you guys to ask questions.
Okay.
What's your birthday?
My birthday is August.
What's your favorite part of makeup?
Foundation. And eyelashes. That's it.
What do you like to do on your days off?
I like to drink.
What's your favorite mixed drink?
Hennessy and pineapple.
So you're basic?
I don't like mixed drinks, if I'm being completely honest. She's a bully. I can't believe I'm
Are you a tequila type of gal?
Yeah. I love tequila. I feel like tequila's my favorite. Like, I could drink tequila no matter what.
What is the most drunk you've ever gotten?
Can't answer that. I get so fucking drunk all the time. So every time I drink is the most drunk I've ever gotten. Jessica, what are you doing to the baby? Somebody called freaking somebody on her ass.
So I did good with the paint because I put this right here?
Yeah.
You didn't even notice?
I wasn't really like looking. I'm pretty sure if I would have been like on it, yeah.
You guys are stars.
Jessica, you're so mean.
Hey! Peekaboo! Peekaboo!
What? I'm ashamed.
I'll be right back as soon as everything's done, okay? And then she goes, ugh, you fucking gross bitch. This eyebrow sucks, dude. Oh, yeah. Wow, he's leaving me balder than I am. What time is Alexa, what time is it? Dude, I should be on my way. This soon. All I want to do is, honestly, the only reason why I agreed to go out was because I'm off tomorrow. But I'm not really a fan of going out, but I am a fan of drinking. So anything that involves drinking, if you guys could see that, I dropped all the fucking powder, look. All the powder. Life. The life. Wait, I was on my eyebrows. Who the fuck? See, this is what phone calls do to me. They distract me. So basically, I don't know how to do eyebrows, but like I don't give a fuck, cause who really does? All these bitches' eyebrows are ugly, and I'm one of those bitches. I'm bitches. Bitches' eyebrows be hella ugly, and I'm bitches. Period. So, setting spray, Smashbox, some old stuff. Yeah. That feels so good. So, basically, I used to not be a fan of beauty blenders, but when I tell you that now, I will not know what to do without them. I feel like I will pass out and die. Like, I will be so lost. Like, when I tell you back then, like, maybe like 4 years ago, I used to only use beauty blenders to do my makeup. And I was so good at what I did. I always did a good job in my head. And then I gave up. I gave up the beauty blending life, and I just started doing brushes. And before, the only thing I used was beauty blenders. The only thing I used brushes for was to do eyeshadow.
And I only used to use like 2 brushes. Now I need like 20. But I used to be really good at it. So then, after I started using brushes, I left beauty blenders in the past. And then I didn't know what to do with them. And then this year, which to be honest, the beginning of summer, I started using beauty blenders again, and can't live without them now. Like, I will go crazy. Like, when I don't have a beauty blender, be just a rat. I ain't going. That's all I'm saying. If you guys can really see the faces that I'm doing, y'all will be all creeped the fuck out. Little sister. Called you the pussy monster. Pussy this, pussy that. My pussy on another level, got the nasty pussy, I think. Okay. So I'm gonna highlight. This highlight is legit one of my fucking favorites. Like, this is, like, I have legit from Jeffree Star to Kylie Jenner to like which KKW, which who knows, I have hella. But when I tell you that this highlight, ma'am, is the only one that I will repurchase because it's so fire. Like, I don't know, maybe it's just me, I don't know, but I love the color, I love the vibe, I love the look, I love it all. Like, it's just more, for me, it's more like, not natural, because it's not a natural really fucking highlight, because it's fucking crazy, but it's more like a color that goes with my skin tone. I don't know if I could explain it, you know? And another one that was like that, I repurchased it like 3 times, was the, what is it called, it's the Mary Luminizer, the bomb one. I don't know. That bitch was one of my favorites. I bought it like 3 times. It was hella good, dude. That was actually, if I'm being 100, that was actually my first highlighter I ever gotten. Like, I ever bought. My first highlighter. Where y'all at? Hold on, let me go get my lip stuff. And this right here is the finished look. But with a filter.